Hi everyone! Welcome again to my channel. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe para lagi po kayong updated sa mga amazing projects here in San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. Guys, bibigyan ko kayo ng update dito sa Regent Heights by Pinnacle Homes Realty and Development Corporation. Alam nyo ba guys na napakabilis ng ating developer? This is pre-selling and also ongoing construction. The amazing thing about this project, guys, number one is the location. So, I just wanna show you guys na iyang entrance gate na yan, dyan po dumadaan yung mga buses going to Monumento, Balintawak. So, one ride to Manila. At dyan rin dumadaan yung mga minibuses na going to Quezon City and also to SM Fairview, Star Mall, SM Tungko, at MRT 7. So, malapit ka sa mga establishment at syempre malapit ka sa Metro Manila. Kaya naman po, ang San Jose del Monte, Bulacan ay tinatawag na Rising City. It's a prime location. And the amazing thing again is 100% flood-free po ang ating location. So, ito guys yung ating model unit, tapos actual turnover, dressed-up model, and then yung ating marketing office kung saan ka magre-reserve pag ikaw ay nagpunta dito with your documents. So, guys, dyan itatayo yung ating amenities, yung multi-purpose hall, yung ating basketball court, you know, we're gonna have there an aesthetic view, gonna have like some, you know, trees, nature friendly, and then also jogging trail. We're gonna have parks and playgrounds. So guys, let's go here. I'll show you the actual turnover unit pagkatapos naman yung dress up. Ang ating minimum lot area is 50 square meter. Diba ang bongga? Kahit inner unit ka, meron kang carport provision. Huwag ka nang magpark sa harap mo ha, kasi meron ka namang small carport provision eh. Huwag ka nang humarang sa daan. Hugot? Charis. So guys, ito ang ating carport provision. Maluwag yan. Kasya dito yung hatchback. O kaya small car. Okay guys. Tapos 66 naman yung ating floor area. So yan yung ating window na sliding. Pagkapasok mo guys, ito steel to ah. Steel yan. Yan, pagpasok mo meron siyang parang small hallway dito, 'di ba? Ang perfect. Pagkatapos, yung tiles na yan, 60 by 60, ready na ang iyong mga electrical wiring and the switches. And ang ganda-ganda na ng iyong ceiling, guys. Yung ceiling mo na yan, lagyan mo na lang magandang lightings and design. Perfect na. Kahit hindi mo na ipagawa kasi ano na siya, yo, may design na, diba? Tapos yung kanyang kitchen, dito malalagay ang iyong dining table. And then your kitchen, guys, meron na siyang kasamang ano sa baba, cabinet. Pero alam mo, favorite ko sa project na to guys, kasi dalawa yung toilet and bath. Sa baba, ito siya. Maluwag, malaki eh. O, puntahan natin ang iyong laundry area. Alam mo ba guys, itong partition na to, di ba, ang taas niya, kasama na sa turnover yan, di mo na yan ipapagawa. Tapos, ayan o, di ba, ang ganda at ang luwag. 66 square meter floor, malaki yan. Kasya nga dyan yung 3 bedrooms, 2 toilet and bath, eh, di ba? So, ito, steel to ha, yung sa iyong hagdan. Yung first part, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 steps ng iyong stairs ay tiles, concrete. Tapos, ito ay wood. Wood to, guys. And then, mataas yung kanyang ceiling. Pwede kang maglagay ng Cameroot na chandelier. Ganito ang tiles ng iyong second floor. At sabi ko nga, meron kang 3 bedrooms. Diba? So, bedroom number 1, kung malaki ang iyong pamilya, marami kang junakis. Kung hindi naman, pwede mo naman ito gawing home office. Diba? Or whatever. This one, it's not yet your master's bedroom, but as you can see from the video, talagang malaki at maluwag siya. Sa part na to, pwede kang maglagay ng customized na closet. And then, charan, your hallway is also spacious. And of course, your master's bedroom, you can have your closet in here, our customized thing. And that is your master's bedroom with two small sliding window. And guys, the perfect thing about this, you have a toilet and bath at the second floor. You don't need to go downstairs if you're gonna have, you know, if you need to use your bathroom. So yun po yung maganda sa project na to, guys. Three bedrooms, two toilet and bath. Perfect location, one right to QC Manila, flood-free. Tapos, pwede pa sa Pag-ibig amortization. Bihirang bahira yan sa San Jose del Monte, Bulacan, guys. Pero, thankfully, nandito na ang Regent Heights by Pinnacle Homes. Dinala nila ang proyekto na to dito na napaka-affordable at napaka-mura. Mamaya, pag-usapan natin yung presyo. Chill ka lang. So, ito yung ating dressed up unit. So, pag dressed up, lagyan mo ng gamit, diba? Ayan, diba guys, no? O, nakita nyo kanina yung walang gamit, diba? So, ngayon naman, ipakita natin yung may gamit. Ang ganda. 6-seater na dining table. Pwedeng-pwede. Diba guys, no? San ka pa? Your kitchen, and this is what I'm talking about, your spacious toilet and bath at the first floor. Hello! Kemerut lang, RR lang. So guys, medyo matigas. Ayaw lang sa akin magpabukas. Charis lang. Pero anyway, nakita nyo na rin naman yung ano, yung kanina na ayan, nagpabukas na guys. Ayan oh, mataas yung kanyang partition, and then that's your spacious laundry area. Oh, ang ganda talaga ni Regent Heights. Let's go upstairs. Quickly! There you go, your high ceiling and your three bedrooms na nilagyan na ng gamit. So, bedroom number one. Tadadan! Bedroom number two. Pak na pak. So amazing, so beautiful. Wala ka nang hahanapin pa, guys. And of course, your master's bedroom. Ta-da! Look at that! Can you see, guys, how amazing this project is? Hanash lang. Anyway, guys, this is the toilet number two that I was talking about. You don't need to go downstairs because you already have your own at the second floor. Napaka-perfect po niyan. Bihira ang townhouse na dalawa ang toilet and bath. Kadalasan yan, guys, sa mga single attached. Kaya naman, winner na winner, jackpot na jackpot ka kapag ka naka-avail ka sa Regent Heights. Pero mas jackpot ka kung isa ka sa mga avail ng introductory price. Ano ba yung introductory price? Yun yung paunang presyo ni developer. Kasi nga, di ba, kaka-launch lang natin this month. OMG! And amazing thing about it, guys. Since kaka-launch lang natin this month, 2.8 million ang kanyang starting price. Wala kang makikitang ganyan na 2.8 million. Ganito kaganda. Complete finished townhouse with carport, 3 bedrooms, 2 toilet and bath. Wala ka talagang makikita ng ganyan, guys. Promise. Believe it or not. Ayan. Gusto ko lang kayong ipasyal ng konti. Kasi itong kasing 4.5 hectare na to, guys. Hindi siya yung sobrang laki na parang magiging crowded na more than 1,000 yung units. Not gonna be like that. This is only 400 plus units. And can you see that, guys? Meron tayong mga ongoing construction. Itong ongoing construction na to, guys. Para maunawaan nyo. Kapag ka mga ganyan na nakatayo na, ongoing na, ang down payment niyan, 6 na buwan na lang. Kasi nga, mas una siyang mate-turnover eh. 6 months turnover. So, mas mataas yung down payment niya. Kasi nga, imbis na 24 months, 6 months, ba? Diba? So, kung yan yung gusto mo at medyo nagmamadali ka, na gusto mo eh within a year makalipat ka na, so ito ang i-avail mo. Block 10, Block 12, may mga inner units pa tayo dyan. Okay, and only one corner combined lots left. Kasi unang mabilis ang corner lot eh. Kung corner ang target nyo guys, kontakin nyo kaagad ako agad-agad para mauna kayo at ready your requirements. Kasi medyo mabilis po yan. Tapos yung hindi pa tinatayo guys, yung nando doon, yun yung si block 15 tsaka 16. So yun yung ating 24 months down payment. Ang presyo nito guys, from 2.8 million total contract price less your, babawas natin natin yung reservation na 15,000, and then as low as for pre-selling, as low as 16,000 per month down payment for 24 months, and then ilo-loan natin sa Pag-ibig ang iyong balance as low as 15,000 to 16,000 per month for the Pag-ibig amortization. Guys, perfect to sa mga ano, young professionals, BPO industries, overseas Filipino worker, self-employed, virtual assistant, you know, those earning 44,000 and up or 50,000 per month, perfect po sa inyong project na to. Pwede po yan solo income or combined kung gusto nyong ano, may co-borrower. Allowed po yun. Walang problema. So guys, what are you waiting for? I can't wait na i-tour kayo sa project na to. Tignan mo yung bus na yan. Yung Santrans bus na yan, galing yan sa ano, Monumento, Manila. Diba? Dumadaan na dito. Pag galing ka dun, pag uuwi ka ng bahay mo, isang bus lang. Tapos pagdating mo sa bahay mo, hindi mo na kailangan mag-tricycle kasi exclusive small subdivision, small community. Lalakarin mo lang papunta sa iyong unit, sa iyong house. Kasi nga guys, small community and exclusive subdivision siya. Diyan sa front na yan guys, in the future, we're gonna have some commercial shops in there. Diba? Can I imagine nyo pa guys kung gaano pa yung itataas ng value ng property na to? Mas tataas pa siya ng tataas na hindi mo inaasahan, na magugulat ka na lang na nag-umpisa pala siya sa 2.8 million. Kasi hindi po siya pang 2.8 million to be honest with you. Kasi po buong Bulacan ang hawak kong project guys. Buong Bulacan po, hindi lang San Jose del Monte. So buong San Jose del Monte projects, hawak rin namin yan. Kaya guys, we are not just sweet talking here. We are giving you real amount and real talk. Ano daw? Ayun nga, kasi nga guys, dito sa San Jose del Monte, napakataas na po ng value ng mga properties dito. Diba? Kung meron ka, kung ikaw yung buyer na may pang cash out, may budget kang 1 million pang cash out, tapos ilo-loan yung balance, pwede ka sa ready for occupancy. Pero kung wala naman guys, gusto mo magkaroon ng napakagandang bahay, then you should go for pre-selling. Pre-selling guys, I can't emphasize enough. That's the best option and the best investment. Pre-selling, wala nang iba. Guys, I really can't wait na ma-meet kayong lahat. Diba? Let's schedule a viewing. Para naman makita nyo ang kagandahan ng Regent Heights, guys. Alam mo ba, pag kumanang ka dyan na yung munisipyo ng San Jose, dyan na yung papunta ng Muzon, ganyan, diba? Tapos Pamarilao exit. So, ang maganda sa location natin, para siyang gitna eh. Malapit ka sa Quirino Highway, malapit ka rin sa Marilao exit. Diba ang perfect? Can you imagine living in that kind of, diba? In that subdivision na malapit ka sa lahat. Diba guys? So, ayan siya. Ang perfect niya talaga guys. Kaya naman guys, kung ikaw OFW ka tas wala ka pa rin sariling bahay at lupa, you just need 15,000 reservation, your job contract copy, you know, valid IDs, birth or marriage certificate, your TIN number, verified 1904, madali lang yung kunin. Siyempre, yung SPA mo or representative sa Pilipinas, yun yung magtitripping for you, di ba? Kasi yun yung magiging SPA mo eh, di ba? So, napakadali ng process kahit OFW. Kung ikaw naman locally employed, nasa Pilipinas, edi mas maganda para, you know, in person mong makakita at in person. Kasi kailangan talaga dito guys, pag nagre-reserve, in person. Diba? Kapag nasa Pilipinas ka, ganun siya. Dito yan, papakilala ko kayo kay ano, Madam Lovely. My name is Nicole nga pala guys. You just have to contact me directly. I'll show you my map, our map. yung kabuuan ng ating mapa. Syempre, pag bagong projects, konti pa lang yung blocks na nakabukas, di ba? So, ito yung mabilis yung turnover. Ito naman yung 24 months ang down payment. So, ganyan siya. Dito magkakaroon, in the future, hindi pa yan open, commercial shops. Ito na yung pinaka main road called San Ignacio Street. Ito yung ating office. And then, si Ma'am Lovely, ayan, medyo busy kaya papasilip ko lang sa inyo ng kaunti. Ayan siya. Siya yung secretary dito na mag-a-assist sa inyo kapag magre-reserve kayo. Si Ma'am Lovely, hindi nangangagat yan. Mabait yan. O, diba? Natawa siya. Pero syempre dapat bago kayo pumunta dito, you have to contact me directly para ma-assist ko kayo, guys. Bawal yung hindi ako kukontakin, pupunta lang mag-isa ha. Kailangan kontakin muna ako. Ang number ko, guys, 0956-025-1779. Yan. Kailangan to bang i-memorize yan, guys. My number 0956-025-1779. Tapos guys, yung aking Facebook Messenger, lagi ko namang nilalagay yan sa description below. Nandiyan yung Facebook Messenger ko para for faster transaction. I-chat nyo lang ako. Pag hindi ako nakapag-reply agad, wait lang kayo. Magre-reply at magre-reply ako once na makita ko yung message nyo, guys. Dahil napakadami ko rin namang mga sinasagot, diba? Inquiries. So ayan guys, tignan yung mabuti itong design natin. Di ba napakaganda ng kulay? Simple, neutral, ayan o. Yan ang ganyan siya. Gusto niyo bang ilapit na ilapit ko pa yan? Yan. Di ba no? Tapos yung baba, ganito. Pagka nakaluipat ka na, ang unang-unang papagawa mo naman dyan, papalagay ka dito ng gate and ano, di ba? Yung fence mo. Fence, tapos gate. Tapos yan yan siya guys o. Pakita ko lang. Yan o. Yan siya. Tingnan nyo. Tingnan nyo siya, guys. Diba yan? From the outside, oh. Yan. Gate and fence. Kung gusto ng corner unit or combined lots, napaka-konti na lang talaga. Kaya, guys, you have to hurry and contact me as soon as possible. Okay? So, again, my number 0956-025-1779. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please, please, don't forget to hit like and subscribe sa aking YouTube channel para naman lagi kayong updated sa mga magagandang projects dito sa San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. God bless!